What is going on, everybody? I'm Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, about to do a reaction video here. If it's your first time visiting my channel, let me say welcome. Let me also say thank you for checking me out. But if you plan on subscribing to my channel, make sure you get an idea of who I am, what I'm about, my beliefs before jumping on board, all right? The only way you can really do that is by going to my playlist on my channel, click on some of those different topics in the videos, you know, church slash God topic, you know, home entertainment, comedy videos, me giving advice, marriage, addressing certain subscribers' questions. Get an idea of who I am and what I'm about before subscribing to me, if you don't mind, all right? So I got a request here from Mark Wessel. Mark Wessel, thank you for this one right here in advance. This is Grand Funk Railroad he wants me to do, and it's called Heartbreaker, okay? I'm gonna go ahead and go right on into it, so let's see what it's about. JT!
Thank you.
You sure? Holy smokes, Mark Wessel, this was crazy awesome, man. Hold on, I got a lot of thoughts going through my head right now. I'm gonna try to slow down. First of all, towards the end, it reminded me of Lord of the Rings. People gonna be like, what the heck, Lord of the Rings? Yeah, you know how in Lord of the Rings you thought it was about the end, and then it didn't, and then it came again, y'all, this is the end, and it didn't, and then it came again. He's like, okay, well, this is the end, and then it didn't again. So that's what they kind of did. Like, when you thought it was gonna go, duh, it was gonna be over, they went into something else. They had like, I like that though. Three surprise endings that actually weren't endings. I love that now. Woo! Okay. It has so much going on in here, man. How they change speeds. I mean, the beginning of the song got you. That boom, cha. Oh man, that was all. Oh, love that, man. And then how they look, they went double time on it. This was just, it just has so much going on in there. Now, I gotta tell you, the drummer stood out like crazy. I'm not talking about because of him moving and doing all this like a lot of drummers do. I'm talking about just listening to it, period. The dude was sitting up there triple kicking while he was crying. And y'all probably seen my leg moving under here while I was watching it, but this was an awesome performance right here, Mark, man. I absolutely enjoyed this, man. This had like a bluesy slash rock like type thing too. You know what I mean? I mean, I know y'all know what I mean. Well, Mark knows what I mean since you picked the song, but the ones that haven't heard it, this is your first time hearing it, this was off the chain right here, man. They had so many things going on in here that was crazy, man. Just the even the guitar dude on the guitar riffs and all that, and even just like how the other guy that was on the other, I think that he was playing the bass over there, how they was complimenting each other. Just the whole overall performance of how the dude's energy up there, man. And then, like I said, the drummer on the, he got a fro. I know people say, no, it's a perm. Well, yeah, okay. But anyway, Mark Wessel, this was awesome, man. For the ones that heard this for the first time, I want to know what you guys think on this. Leave it down in the comments below. For the ones that have heard this song, seen this, whatever, let me know what was going on in your environment. What was going on around you that this song stuck out. And like got ingrained in your mind, like, oh, what made it so catchy? Like, man, this is right here. It's crazy. This is awesome. Share that with me down in the comments below, because I know that if I heard this for the first time, it would have caught you from the beginning. And this probably one of now, I think because of the songs that I've done thus far, I would say this is probably one of the best performance that I've done thus far on the rock side of this, because I just love all the elements that they added into this performance right here. Absolutely loved it, man. So anyway, like I said again, for the ones first time hearing it, if you heard it before, leave it down in the comments below. Share your history with me about this song right here, if you don't mind. I'm Ty Smith, Mount of Renaissance Man, about to check out. I hope you guys all have food, shelter, and clothing. Most of all, I hope and pray every last one of you guys is in great health. God bless you all in Jesus' name.